Long and long ago, from a place that